How many multiples of 4 lie between 10 and 205? The multiples of 4 between 10 and 205 are 12, 16, 20, and so on, so till 204, which is divisible by 4, the last number. Then here A is equal to 12, D is equal to 4, then A n is equal to 204 is there. Then by formula, A plus n minus 1 into D is equal to A n. Then A is 12 plus n minus 1 into D is here, 4 is equal to 204. Then n minus 1 into 4 is equal to 204 minus 12, that is 192. Then n minus 1 is equal to 192 divided by 4, that is 48. Therefore n is equal to 48 plus 1, that is 49, are the numbers.